It is one of the most eagerly awaited days on the footballing calendar. It's the day when teams turn up for work with a spring in their step. First time in this competition this season, a genuine sense of occasion, a bit of fanfare that goes with it. The mood is upbeat, laced with a dose of nerves, which must be expected. The team news is in, the teams themselves will be with us shortly. The atmosphere, predictably wonderful. The Kop, such an impressive sight. One of the great new additions in this most historic of grounds. Day one, and everybody eager to get off to a good start.
Yeah, and it's obvious, Peter, you don't want to be playing catch-up after the opening group game. So we can expect this to be highly competitive. 3 points here and the feel-good factor of eventual progression kicks in. It's a great foundation to tackle the rest of the group games.
Then, who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Yeah, Virgil van Dijk. He's just about unbeatable in every department, Peter. He's strong, he's quick, he's totally dominant in the air. And what's more, he seems to really love a tussle. His passing's good too, and he never seems to lose it in important areas. I'd expect...
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
There could be trouble here. Now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. He's had a crack. Leverkusen trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Done very well to intervene.
Tar.
Forward it goes.
Across the field it goes.
And it's got through. Up to meet it! Get it forward quickly. Referee's given a throw. They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Liverpool are already ahead. The perfect start.
Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity and look as though they want it much more at the moment.
He's got away. Robertson attempts a clearance. Robertson
did well to emerge with the ball.
It's a contest to keep an eye on.
Well, the crowd aren't happy. They wanted a shot and it didn't arrive.
Plenty waiting in the middle. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. And Dyke gets it away. Ball's out on the left now. Oh, that's neat. Towering header! Oh, just needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross. Liverpool scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0.
Robertson looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Alexander-Arnold. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Well positioned to make that interception. They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. And it's played forward. Pinged one through here. Won't reach that. Hoists it forward. Gets it over to the other flank. Tries to stroke it through. It's the goalkeeper's to play. And a foul. Yes, the referee's given it. Intervention was very necessary. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. He's got options out wide. Alexander-Arnold. Just 5 minutes left until the break. Here it comes. Gets up to head it! Just couldn't turn it in.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Just brushed off the ball there. And the weighted pass. Tries to switch the play. Lovely feet.
Has a hit!
Decent effort as the first half draws to a close. So there you have it, a close fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Forward it goes. Bayer Leverkusen going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. That has put a stop to that. Hoists it forward. Van Dijk. Robertson. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, and if they're going to try and stop him in this fashion, Peter, they're going to really test the referee's patience from you.
Tar. And it's played forward. It back. Now it's Mohamed Salah. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Up for a throw. In once more. Knocks it away. Going for goal!
Still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Clears it out of harm's way. We'll try cutting inside here.
Showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Looks to thread it through. And Dyke gets rid without sophistication. He's had a shot! Straight at the keeper.
That's just literally playing into his hands.
Mohamed Salah. Forward it goes. He's off on a marauding run. Driving on, he could shoot here.
Puts it across. Liverpool are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Hoists it forward. Puts it over to the other flank. Schick. Played out to the right.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
He found his man. He's made sure that that won't get through.
They're making life really hard for themselves. The ball needs to be in the mixer, not there.
Plays it out to the flank. It is just a question of running down the clock now. He goes long. Bayer Leverkusen
could have here their final chance.
Cleared away. Into the box.
He couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Just wouldn't come. It is over. Pretty much the ideal start. A win on the first day,
the platform on which to build.
When you look back on the game then, Jim?
Well, they've laid down a marker with such a good opening win, and they're saying to the rest of the group, we're intent on staying at the top. On this evidence, I think there's every chance too.